Well, Aces guard Kelsey Plum will miss the entire 2020 season. The Ace is making that announcement on Twitter. Plum is currently recovering from a successful surgery on her left Achilles tendon. Plum led the Aces to the semifinals last year, averaging more than 15 points a game with more than 7 assists and over 4 rebounds. She is expected to make a full recovery.